great side-by-side wheel is there. The Austin off on another mission. But it's Darren Pert we should be looking at. A Rover V8 powered Cortina. And a wow, 876 at 158 miles an hour. Let's check that out from another angle. And a pretty stout 1090 in this lane too. Well, that's Cliff Turner in his Dart in the other lane. Another Dart, Mick Deakin in the far lane. Well, looks like issues for Cliff. Actually, Mick's off the throttle at the top end too. But still runs through with a 12.87. Some of the Gasser Circus cars come out to play in the Run What You Brung session in. Honky Tonkin closest to us. Ken Brooks in Roaring Rat in the far lane. Great burnouts, great launches. Well, that'll do. Honky Tonkin, 1091 at 123. Roaring Rat, 1021 at 133. They're really, really frying the hides. And Sean Milson still ain't misbehaving in the Morissette van in the far lane. Well, he got the drop on the start line without a doubt. Belair runs through an 11.61. And Sean goes through an 13.8.